New Jersey 101.5's This Day in Jersey, driven by world-famous Autoland.
December 10th, 1919.
Just a few minutes ago, two members of the FBI were here.
Former Democratic Senator Harrison A. Williams was born in Plainfield. Williams is the first Democratic senator in New Jersey to have been elected four times. In 1980, he was convicted of bribery and conspiracy, serving 2 years in prison. Williams died in 2001. December 10th, 1968.
We thought the bed was going to go through the house. That's what we really thought, actually.
An earthquake measuring 2.5 on the Richter scale hits Burlington County. Minor damage was reported in Camden and Moorestown.
New Jersey 101.5's This Day in Jersey, driven by world-famous Autoland, home of the $109 lease.